It's time to introduce the official starting lap of the Simeona Wedding Party! Coming in first at 5'9" from Rogers High School, he's the brother from a no mother, Nathan McDonald! And with him at 5'2" from Rogers High School, she's pregnant with our next nephew, so you can thank her for all the extra booze! At 6'3" from Western Washington University, your future CEO of Alaska Airlines, AJ King. And now, at 5'5" from Bates Technical College, she's one of the sisters from another misstep, and will help you get that perfect smile, Lacey. At 5'11" from Washington State University, by way of Old Community College, he doesn't drink beer, but will take a shot of her ass any day. Cassie. Up next, at 5'3", from all the schools it takes to be a nurse, she's an ex-bride and happens to be marrying marriage rapper guy, Brittany. The University of Washington. He's got a heart of gold, but his hair is gray. Josh Goldman. And now, at 5'10" from Central Washington University, she has the voice of an angel, and she's the mother all cats deserve, Molly Strong.
With Molly.
At 6'1" from Clown College, excuse me, the University of Washington, he's 29 but calls himself a kid, Jason Schmeichel. Next up, at 5'6" from Central Washington University, you'll likely find her in the middle of an explore later, always
the life of the party, Whitney. And with her, at 6'1" from Pacific Lutheran University,
he's no CP3, but he'll assist you with all your Costco sporting good needs, Gabe Smith. And now, at 5'1", a human of drama from Washington State University, she's the star of TLC's new reality show, Four Dogs and a Baby.
The matron of honor and sister of the groom, Kayla Darkulich.
Escorting Kayla at 6'2" from Washington State University. He hasn't shaved since college, but can solve a rescue in 10 seconds, Justin Crawford. Next up, at 5'8" from Azusa Pacific University, by way of Northwest Nazarene, she's the maid of honor here, but elsewhere you can call her Dr. Barber, Elena Barber. And accompanying her at 6'2" from Washington State University, he wears white tees and backwards hat on the daily, but he's looking fly. And last but not least, the ones we're all here to see, at 5'10" from Washington State University, he's known by his nickname, Basil, but he goes by Huffton after tonight, Michael Simeona!
And with him, at 5'5" from George Washington University,
by way of Central Washington University, she's a master and will always be a king. But after today, she Cassie!